Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will continue with the projection of points. If you haven't watched the first part, do check it out. I have linked the video above. So let's get started with the video.
Okay, see the first question, what is given? A point P is 25 mm in front of the VP and 40 mm above the HP. Another point Q is 40 mm in front of the VP and 25 mm above the HP. The distance measured between the projectors is 40 mm. Draw the projections and find the distance between P and Q. So let us first draw the projection of the two points, that is P and Q. P and Q projection duta agot aki loilo. Then we will try to find out the distance between the actual points P and Q. So first, what we are going to do, first of all, you draw the reference line XY. Suppose this is our reference line XY. Next, the point P is 25 mm in front of the VP. That means if this is our plane, this is the vertical plane, this is the horizontal plane. Amar koise ki point P is 25 mm in front of the VP. VP front of ase and 40 mm above the HP. So point P is in first quadrant. Now let us try to draw the front view first. So point P to kiman dise 40 mm above the HP. So when we see from this side, from the front view, so this point P will be projected where? In this vertical plane. So vertical plane not kiman distance ota hivo? It will be 40 mm above the HP. So yar pra ami akim equal to 40 mm. We have the point P. So this is our front view P dash. Then next is your top view. So top view to karne ki holswa. This is the plane. Your point is how much? 25 mm in front of the VP. VP pra 25 mm duro dase. So here you have the point. So when we see from the top, then the point P will be projected where? In the horizontal plane at a distance of 25 mm. And after rotating the plane, you can see this is the XY line. So XY line or keyhole, talat gusi gol. So our top view is 25 mm below the XY line. So let us draw this 25 mm. 1, 2, this is 5. So this is 25 mm, this is your small p. So front view is always represented by p dash and top view always by small letter p. Now let us give the dimensioning. For dimensioning, we are following the align system of dimensioning. We have mainly two methods. One is your align method, other is your unidirectional method. So I am using this align method of dimensioning. Now this is given to be 25 and this is equal to 40. Now what is given? The distance between the projector. That means this is one projector and we have another point Q. So Q point or mazot, P or Q projector or mazot, we have a distance of 40 mm. So let us first find this 40 mm. So if we start from here, then our 40 mm will be 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the 40 mm. Now we will draw the point Q from here, from this point. So point Q to sound ki rise. The point Q is 40 mm in front of the VP. So VP in front and 25 mm above the HP. HP pra 25 mm uparot. So again, the point Q is in first quadrant. So when we see from the front view, then point Q will be projected in the vertical plane. Kiman uparot thakibo? It will be around 25 mm. So let us draw 25 mm. So this is your point Q. This is the front view of this point Q, which is at 25 mm. Now it is some top view to quote us. So top view karane, it is given that the point Q is 40 mm in front of the VP. So 40 mm in front of the VP hole, when it will be projected, it will be in the horizontal plane, and after rotation, the point Q goes below the XY line. XY line talot gusi gol. Kiman distance hot jabo? This is 40 mm, so tololoi kiman jabo? It will be 40 mm. So let us draw this 40 mm again. So this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So up to this, you have the point Q. This is the top view. Now let us give the dimensioning. So this is one and this is another. Now let us try to give the dimensioning of the top view and the front view. So this is how much? This is your 40 and this is your 25. And the distance between the two projectors, this is equal to how much? This is equal to 40 mm. So this is again 40. Now we are to find the position or distance between the points P and Q. That is the actual distance between the points P and Q. Now for this, what we have to do? You join the top views first. Join P and Q. So P and Q has been joined. Now you see this. Itia point to swap. Now for this point P, P2 amar kota sil, this is 25 mm below the XY line. That means yate asil, 25 mm. Now let us come to the previous position. That means 25 mm to amar yate asil. And actual position of point Q is somewhere here. Yate asil. So A2 point ole ahibo karne, what you have to do? You have to come from the horizontal plane to a vertical distance. A vertical distance to kiman hobo? This vertical distance will be equal to the vertical distance of this front view. That means front view to amar juntu point ola se, hey point otlo ami ahibo karne, you have to go up from the horizontal plane. Kiman ahibo lagibo? That is equal to the distance of this front view. That means equal to 40. So 40 ahibo karne line dal ki hoye ase? This is your perpendicular distance. Now let us draw a perpendicular distance from point Q. Sorry, from point P. Now from point P, this is 90 degree and this is your perpendicular distance, and the distance between these two points is how much? Equal to 40. So this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is it. This is the actual point capital P. Now we have to find the point Q. Similarly, क्यूर कारणे सुआ क्यू इज गिवन दिस 40 mm बिलो द एक्स वाई लाइन. नाउ वी आर कमिंग टू द प्रीवियस पोजिशन दैट मीन्स 40 mm टू आमार याते आसे. नाउ फॉर फाइंडिंग द एक्चुअल पॉइंट क्यू किमान ऊपर ले आहिबो लागिबो दिस इज एक्जेक्टली इक्वल टू द फ्रंट व्यू डिस्टेंस. सो फ्रंट व्यू डिस्टेंस टू आहिले हे की हबो वी विल गेट द एक्चुअल पॉइंट क्यू. व्हाई बिकॉज क्यू टू जदि आते थाके देन ओनली वी विल गेट टू नो द और गेट द एक्जेक्ट पोजिशन अब द फ्रंट व्यू इन दिस वर्टिकल प्लेन. सो हे कारणे आमी from this horizontal plane you have to come up to a distance of 25 which is equal to the distance of this front view from the xy line. So yarpra again what you have to do, you have to draw a perpendicular line from point q. Distance to kiman hobo, this is equal to 25. So this is 1, 2 and 5. So this is the point Q. Now you join point PQ. So the required position or required point or distance of point PQ is equal to, it is found to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 46 equal to 46. So this is the solution of the first question. Clear? Now one thing you have to remember that here we are drawing the two projectors or two perpendiculars in the same direction. Why? Because both the points P and Q are above the HP. That's why we are drawing the point P and Q in the same side. If point P and point Q were on the, suppose point P is above the HP and point Q to DRSA below the HP, then the two perpendiculars will be drawn on the opposite side of each other. So yate jehetu amar both the points P and Q are above the HP, so that's why we are drawing the two perpendiculars in the same direction or on the same side. Now see the next question. Find the distance between points P and M when P is 50 mm behind the VP and 35 mm above the HP, and the point M is 35 mm in front of the VP and 42 mm above the HP. Now similar to the first question, let us first draw the projection of the two points P and M. So for that, P point to swap, what is given? The point P is 50 mm behind the VP. That means VP pisphale ase. This is your VP and the point P is somewhere here behind the VP, and 35 mm above the HP. So point P is in the second quadrant. Then let us draw the front view first. So front view of point P, kiman diseswa, this is 35 mm above the HP. That means when we see from the front side, your front view will be projected in the vertical plane. Kiman distance or this is given to be 35 mm above the HP. So first of all, we draw the XY line. So this is our reference line XY, and point P is given 35 mm. So this is 35. Let us draw the line. This is your point P dash. Now come to the top view. So top view to kiman distance wa? This is 50 mm behind the VP. So VP para 50 mm atarot ase. So the top view will be projected in this horizontal plane, and after rotation of this horizontal plane, what will happen? The top view of the point comes above the xy line. XY line or uparot gusi gol. Kiman distance ot jabo? This is equal to 50 mm. So from the xy line at a distance of 50 mm, you will have the top view. So let us draw the top view again. So this is your point P. So here we have found that both the points P and P dash, that is top view and front view, is above the xy line, since it is, or since the point is in the second quadrant. Now let us try to give the dimension of the two points. So this is given to be 35 and this is equal to 50. So this is the top view, this is the front view. Now here the distance between the two projectors is not given. So let us assume any distance. So I am assuming a distance of 50 mm. So now let us draw the two points, that is top view and front view. Here you see the point M is 35 mm in front of the VP. VP front of the say, and 42 mm above the HP. So your second point, that is M point, is in the first quadrant. Point P was in the second quadrant and point M is in the first quadrant. Now let us draw the top front view first. Front view, it is 42 mm above the HP. HP uparot 42 mm. So from this front view, it will be at a distance of 42 mm from the XY line. So let us draw this 42 mm. From the XY line. So this is equal to point Q dash. Sorry, it's not Q, it is M dash. M dash. And the top view. Top view is given 35 mm in front of the VP. Again, it will be projected in the horizontal plane. After rotation, the point will be below the XY line. So this is 35 mm. So this is 1, 2, 3. This is 35 mm. So this is our top view. Now let us give the dimension. So this is equal to 42 and this is equal to 35. Now the next step is to join the top views of the two points. So that is join P and M. So P and M has been joined. Now see, to find the actual point P, what we have to do? The point, the top view of the point P was here. Now we are moving back to previous position. So point P top view to code say here is the top view. So our actual point to code say Enukama. This is the position of the actual point. So what we have to do? You have to come to this point. That is, this is a perpendicular distance. So what is the height of this distance? This is equal to the distance of the front view from the xy line. So xy line or front view kiman asile amar, this is equal to 35. So first of all, let us draw the perpendicular here and this is equal to 35. So this is your actual point P. Now see the point M. M, the top view was below the XY line. So we are coming back to the previous position. So now the point M is here. Eta ki korim, you have to come to this position. A position to ahar karne, again you have to draw a perpendicular and the distance of this perpendicular is equal to the distance of the front view. This is equal to 42. So now at M, again you draw a perpendicular. Now let us draw the perpendicular. This perpendicular is the distance of 42. So this is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is equal to 42. Now let us join these two points. This is your M point. Now join the two points P and M. Measure the two points and after measuring this point PM, the distance between the two points P and M comes out to be 100 mm. So here one thing you have to remember that we are drawing the two perpendiculars in the same direction because both the points P and M are above the HP. If your one point is above the HP and the other point is below the HP, then the two perpendiculars will be on the opposite side. Clear? That you have to take into account.
Thanks for watching. Do check out our other videos on the channel. If you have any query, you can write to us at the email address given in the description box. Do follow us on the Facebook page. Do not forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe buttons. Also, click the bell icon to never miss an update from our channel.